So we're going to start off with a reverse turn with underarm curve. We're going to show what it looks like. So we got one, a two, one, a two, one, a two, one, a two. So what's happening is the first reverse turn, first one, a two, is that same. One, a two. Here, lyrics. One, I start rotating here. She's going to set two. She's up, but she's on my left side. She's going to spin two. She switches weight, and I pick her back up. One, two, one, two.
Yeah, the essential part here is that we're still maintaining this idea that the leader is going around the follower, and then the follower going around the leader. So here, I'm taking small steps while he takes large. He's taking small steps while I take bigger. Here, he's taking a large step to get around me. Here, I'm taking large steps to get around him. Make sure we have nice solid turn arms, and that most of our turn, almost all of our turn, is happening one up, two, one up, two, one up, two. We're going to fold this arm into our chest and then bring it back out when we finish our turn to reconnect with our partner's frame.
Yeah. Next, we got our first cross boga photos with a single quick hold. So, it's a mouthful.
Yes.
We're going to start lion dance. We're going to do a box rotate. One, two, one, two. We're facing wall. We're going to go in a twinkle. One, two. We're going to do promenade. One, two, one, two. Here, my right foot's going forward. I'm rotating my hand in, pushing a two. We're going to go behind. One, two, one, two. For this part, we're going to go over, swoosh in the lock, another lock, and then three quick ones. One, two, three. You exit in a whisk, which turn if you guys want, then go right back. Bring it up, bring it straight down to her core, allowing her body and mind snap facing each other. And we have one more slow one here, then three quick ones. One, two, three, and see the whisk. Ba, 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 ba.
Yeah, some important things. We want to make sure that those locks are really small and underneath us. So what the tendency will be for this to be like really big, and then it's hard for us to kind of get out of that.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for coming. You're welcome to